Talking about airplanes, sometimes we forget that it is just 120 years since the original flight. Orville and Wilbur Wright, Kitty Hawk, North Carolina. It lasted just 12 seconds. Max speed, 7 miles per hour. The cameraman ran along the airplane. The total length of that flight was about 120 feet. Compare that with the Boeing 777X today. Its wingspan, wingtip to wingtip, is twice the length of the original flight. It is 240 feet. How far we have come.